Now that I have all of my pieces cut up the way I need them, I also went ahead and stained them already as well, as you can see. First two pieces we have in front of us here are the platforms. So these represent the two steps for the toddler. And then right there in the middle, we have the two wooden dowels that go across to support the second step. And then I did not account for these in the original schematic that I had and the plans that I put together in the first video, but I have the longer two pieces there are for the toe kick, the front toe kick, and the, I guess, the back toe kick. And then the two shorter pieces are for the bottom of the second step to hold the dowels in place. And then I have a lighter stain on that piece that looks like another platform piece, but that's the toe kick for the bottom step. And then up here on the sawhorse, I put all these pieces up here so that it would dry easier. I stained them with a light oak colored stain, and the four pieces I have here are the legs, and then these are the miscellaneous pieces that represent the base as well as the top rails. I'm all set now to assemble these pieces, and I'll take another video once it's all fully assembled.